All right, now tonight in our continuing series focusing on audit queries on the 47 counties' expenditure, we get reactions from Siaya County residents and leaders on the Auditor General's revelations. In the Siaya audit, some of the areas that stood out included the payment of 18 million shillings for internet services, which the auditor says were single-sourced. There are also queries about the 10.4 million shillings paid for a perimeter wall and seating allowance for members of the Siaya County Assembly, totaling to 85 million shillings in just 1 year. Well, Rashid Ronald tells us more.
Just like other counties, Siaya County was not spared by the Auditor General's report, which had a lot of audit queries. And the first question was why the county decided to pay the Council of Governors 3 million shillings against the law. That notwithstanding, the Auditor General questioned what he termed as single sourcing in the procurement of internet service.
There was nothing like single sourcing, Rashid. Only these things were advertised in the dailies. But in the case of the internet services, only one firm responded. It was evaluated. It went through the normal tendering processes. It won. And we gave the firm the job to do.
But then it's the Siaya County Assembly where the Auditor General had a lot of questions. Here, 85 million shillings was paid to the members of the county assembly against an approved budget of 69 million shillings with no explanation.
Auditing is a process. The procedure is that once the auditor has established or put an opinion forward in his report, it is brought to the assembly, and the assembly processes the same report within 60 days. Last 2 weeks ago, we committed that report to our Public Accounts and Investment Committee. And by virtue of our standing orders, I am barred from making comments on it until when the Assembly Committee will have finished discussing it.
However, the residents of Siaya have mixed reactions.
Kazi imefanyika vizuri sana. Na ushaona matunda. Ama mti yenye inarushiwa mawe na ina matunda. Kwa hivyo tunajua governor amefanya kazi. Ndiyo maana anapigwa huku na kule.
Ufisadi sisi hatuoni kama ufisadi iko Siaya. Kwa ajili hizi barabara ambao tunaona saa hii hapa kama hii. Hai kwa venye mimi naona hivi.
Kuna ufisadi mingi sana. Kwanza kuna chai wameweka hapo sijui 12 million wanakunywa kila siku. Sasa nashangaa kwani ofisi zote za hapa wanakunywa tu chai 12 million.
Na siko tunasema kuna ufisadi, hakuna siku hata mmoja nimeona ufisadi katika county hii. Kwa sababu kazi ya gavana ni mzuri, kuna mabarabara zinafunguliwa, watoto wanaenda shule, wanapata basari. Ukiangalia hata town size huko nyuma utapata kuna street lights, na hiyo ni kazi ya gavana. Sasa mimi sioni kama kuna ofisadi hapo hata mmoja.
In the meantime, the county chiefs are working round the clock to answer to those corruption allegations. Rashid Ronald, KTN News.